Rajan Shahi's Anupama is at a very interesting point right now. And to add to the drama, Rushat Rana, who plays the role of Anirudh, has entered the show again. Recently, we saw that Kavya was over the moon as Anupama and Vanraj got divorced, and soon after that she has been adamant on getting married to Vanraj in the resort itself. But looks like she will have to wait. Kavya was excited as her and Anirudh's divorce date also came. But once she reaches the court, Anirudh tells her that he is still in love with her and wants her to give him another chance, and he won't be divorcing her as of now. This new twist will definitely bring in more drama, and we can't wait to see how the Shahs and Kavya react to this. Although we did see Vanraj breathing a sigh of relief, as now Kavya's plans of marrying him will have to wait. Well, only time will tell what's in store for Kavya, because she was really excited about her wedding. And we are also looking forward to many such high points brought in by Anirudh.